Squash a rebellion?
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over. Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me. Come on. You're right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops!
Whoa!
You all right? Through here. Watch your head. Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Come back with our full weapon. The lock is placed down.
Just try it. We're ready for you.
I'm ready for you.
Hang on.
Search every nook and cranny.
Shit!
No! Whoa! Shit.
Keep it down!
Too close!
Someone woke up cranky today.
Everyone, spread out!
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Maybe there's a way through underwater?
That's morbid.
Look, we can climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Refreshing. Great. I'll get one down for us. Up below.
Nice one.
get a hold of it.
Here, we can climb up.
After you.
Aw, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Ugh.